to get rid of this crap. Acne. Oh. Let me go back to what I was, or becoming a chick. Oh, it needs to be black. Mongolian beard. The shadow. Okay. War paint and shadow. Oh wait. Oh, I haven't explored this. Ah. Ha. Top knot wig. Antenna patch. Okay. Self defense, okay. Meh. Nothing that great, really.
I wish CityWalk would bring back their Mongolian menu.
Where do I have to go to? Here. Okay, okay, shit faker. You just talk to the guy.
Man, this place is super crappy. What's this? Council, gather round! This must be something the new kid needs our help with.
Sank fams ont sobi unanvartum.
What language is that?
It's some kind of strange orcish. I've seen this language before. In the Kingdom to the North.
Oh, the Kingdom to the North.
The French
Whatever's
Canada.
Whatever's written on these documents is somehow the key to us recruiting the girls to our army. Is that what you're trying to tell us, new kid?
Yep.
Come on, spit it out.
Getting that document translated isn't going to be easy. To breach the Kingdom to the North, you'll have to assume another identity. Your name is no longer Commander Douchebag. It is now Larry Babinski from Cleveland.
The quickest way to the Kingdom to the North is through the Lost Forest. Head north. Then north again, north, and then north.
Okay.
You better get a real passport photo first, or you won't make it past.
Sounds like a plan. Okay, so. I could better like this.
Hi, here to get your passport photo taken? Just head into the room there and we'll get started.
Thank you.
Step between the lights, please.
Okay, a second.
Step between the lights, please.
Okay. Voltage warning label. Yeah.
That's great. Okay, smile. Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on?
Really?
Yeah, it's just not working. Let's try that other outfit.
Really?
No, tell you what, how about just no shirt at all? Let's try that. Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or, you know what, just take the pants off, too.
Oh.
Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear?
What the hell, man?
You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
Well, what the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway. He's might as well.
A pervert. I'll let Jesus judge him. No, no need for Jesus. I can handle this. Pedophile. There we go.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Wow, good job, kid. You're quite the fighter. All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
Thank you. God damn it. Serpent's helmet? These enemies puke when they approach you. Okay. Okay, and okay. Generic loot.
Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
Thank you.
Shouldn't you be in school?
No school. School is closed. Bye-bye. Good to know, Spadafora, good to know. That's why I like to bring new games to the stream, you know? Some of them can be really great to watch. This one is. Okay.
Maybe we should just stay put and wait for...
No, shut up. Hey, Dungu, welcome back.
Okay, finally, Canada!
I see you have a passport. All right, hand it over. Papers appear to be in order. Very well. I hereby grant thee access to the great nation of Canada.
Oh,
open
Canada.
The gate! Oh, I'll do it. Hold on. There we go.
Okay. Talk to the Prince of Canada. Really? It's the budget area.
From around here, are you? Best stay here in town. Those dire wolves can rip your anus apart in mere seconds. Woo! Who the fuck just walks into someone's house?
Canadian gemstone.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Oh, I have no Canada dollars. Play more of the warrior. Canadian Albert. Oh, I get Canadian dollars for selling stuff here. Blob of stem cells. Rubber grip. Ooh. Can't afford this. Not sure if they are better though.
Welcome to the Ottawa Clinic. Are you here for an HIV test? I can heal you for $5 Canadian. Come back whenever you need healing or another HIV test.
Okay.
Welcome to the Bank of Canada. Oh-ho, American money. The current exchange rate is 1.24 to the dollar. Welcome to the Bank of... Oh-ho, Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Those are very strong, okay. Okay. I am pleased. I don't think I need to use them. Yeah. Daikaten is just much better. Although, I don't really want this. What could I have? Shock damage. Bruce, 50 fire. An extra hit. Yeah. Let me try this one.
Talking to the prince is the best part of the tour. Or the candelabras, depending on where you're into. It's a self-guided tour. You're gonna have to figure it out on your own.
Self-guided tour.
All hail the prince and princess of
faster.
Canada!
Hail! Yay!
Talking to the prince is the best part of the tour. Or the candelabras, depending on where you're into.
Okay. Joy buzzer. Lures the attack of an enemy on a perfect.
The castle isn't just a gift shop, you know. It's also home to our royal family.
Okay.
Well, well, what have we here? A hero from the south? Not just anyone can pass the guard at the Great Border. You must have beaten the odds and obtained a passport. I am the Prince of Canada, and this is my lovely wife. How can I help?
The hell.
What's this? Sorry, but I don't know what this says. I've seen this language before, but I believe it's only spoken in a specific part of Canada.
Uh-oh.
I suggest you travel west of here and seek out the Earl of Winnipeg. He can tell you where in Canada they speak this freakish tongue. But I warn you, the wilderness of Canada is filled with dire wolves. You know what dire wolves are, right? They're like wolves, but they're dire.
Okay. Well, Newcastle, Canada. Right, Dragon Lair, see you tomorrow. How do I leave here? Is this unlocked now?
Hold it right there! Here are your photos with the prince and princess. Would you like 2 8x10s or 6 5x7s? Alright, there you go. You can exit right through there.
Well, I would have picked a 5x7.
You already got your photos. Go on, get out!
Okay. It's getting weirder and weirder. Shit! Shit, no!
What the heck? I'm gonna get grabbed anyway, you might as well!
What the heck? Let me try my katana, like this. Okay. Ooh, barbarian gloves. And this was also the last monster I needed to kill. Barbarian mullet.
Winnipeg.
What the hell?
Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative township, so mind your P's and Q's. Do whatever you want with your T's and M's, however.
Okay.
Lumberjacking's dangerous work. What with all these diapers around?
Mm-hmm.
You know what Winnipeg is known for? Neither do we.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Weapons. Flamberge rapier. Bear clock keychain.
Ah, yes. This writing is definitely Canadian. But why should I help a foreigner when Winnipeg is completely overrun with diabears? Tell you what, kill off all the diabears in the north of town, and I'll help you however I can.
A quest, you say?
They say that two Canadian monks live on a secluded island in the middle of Vancouver.
This poor citizen was killed by a diabear. You know what a diabear is, right? It's like a bear, but it's dire.
See.
Glad you gotta fight diabears and not me.
Oops. Ooh,
tree. What if we just make friends instead? I rubber your glue.
What? What the hell? Honestly, okay. That was nice actually. Now
feel my righteous fury.
Nice.
I hope they're just sleeping.
Cash. Okay.
You know what Winnipeg is known for? Neither do we. By Jove, you've done it! Look at all these diabear pelts! Now I can finally make a diarobe. Alright, give me that document.
Yes. This is actually written in the language of Eastern Canadian. The Minister of Montreal can translate it. But I'm afraid the Prince has imprisoned the Minister of Montreal in the caverns of Quebec. I will speak with the Prince. Return to him, and he should let you speak with the Minister. Boy, oh boy, I will have the most dire robe in all of Canada.
Oh, a new friend, Earl of Winnipeg. Oh, shit.
Have you been to Newfoundland? You won't find better sodomy in all of Canada.
Oh my god.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Sure. The Mossad knife. Ooh. Bonus against Nazis. It deals holy damage. Bishop. Nothing good.
Banff Canadians are quite religious.
This is just killing me inside. I'm dead inside. Discus of bleeding. Hi.
Praise Christ. Praise God. Praise God and Christ.
Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.
Many wonderful films are shot in Vancouver. All of them are about cabins terrorized by serial killers.
Hockey is quickly becoming the world's 11th most popular sport.
Nice.
People come from far and wide to buy our 2010 Winter Olympics merchandise.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Archmage's wand.
Yes, yes, I know. Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of a...
Uh-huh. Yes, I see. Oh, wow. No, I didn't know that. Yes, come on. Yes, I hate that guy, too. Uh-huh. No, I haven't seen that show as a kid.
With all this stuff... I'm just going to follow the quest. I'm tired of this. It's always the same music. Oh, wait. Still one place left to explore. Oh, this is for the TV show characters. Terrence and Phillips, right? Ah. I need to talk to this guy again.
There you are. I understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal. I'd like to help you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom.
Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord.
Shut up! Who the fuck are you?
Listen, it's all because the Bishop of Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me.
I must ask you to perform another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop.
Kill the Bishop of Banff?
Shh, ah. You, shh. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me and bring me his balls as proof. Do this and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Make haste!
What? What the hell? Let us go. Oh, I have not been to this cave. I need to fight the snake. The snakes.
Let me at him.
I equipped this. Oops. Oops. Oops.
Feel my righteous fury!
Hopefully this will kill them. Yep. Oh, it only hit one of them. Okay, crossbow. Yes. I need to kill this guy.
The prince thinks Canada is a monarchy, but there's other people with- What's this? Who the fuck hits a bishop?
Assassin!
Sorry, man. Nothing personal.
Oh.
Here you go. What? Oops. Ah, I keep pressing the wrong buttons.
Sorry about this.
Yeah, don't. I'm also tired of this place. I can't take the music anymore. No! He's healing.
Remember the golden rule!
Okay, finish him off.
I shall turn the other cheek. He knows not what he does.
Maybe now you'll turn your life around.
Okay, okay, whoa, whoa, whoa! Please, you don't have to kill me. I'll go away and the prince will never know I'm alive. Please, take these dire pig testicles and tell the prince they're mine.
Dire pig testicles. Oh, wow. I honestly don't know what to do. If I should kill him or not.
Bless you, my son. It'll be our secret. Wow, good thing I saved these.
Oh, dear pig.
Oh, level 15. Okay.
Praise Christ. Praise God. Praise God and Christ.
Where are the dire pig's balls hairy, by the way? Pigs don't have hair in the balls, I think. Do they? But it's a dire pig.
Did you kill him?
Yay, the bishop's balls! Now religion won't interfere with government. How can we ever repay you?
You said you would free the Minister of Montreal, my lord.
Sorry, no can do. With both the bishop and the minister taken care of, my throne is secure.
But my liege, we made a promise.
Shh, you. Shh.
Quickly, you must speak with the Duke of Vancouver. He can help you get into the catacombs of Quebec. Give the Duke this. Hurry now.
Of Canada and the bishop. Well, he wouldn't be my friend if I had killed him. I just wanted an extra friend. Okay, before I forget, the upgrade.
A letter from the princess? What the? Why, according to this, the prince had something to do with the bishop's murder and has imprisoned the minister unjustly. Young man, if you wish to brave the catacombs of Quebec, you would have to speak with the monks who live to the southeast of town. Only they could train you in such sorcery.
Friends. Speak to the monks, Terence and Philip.
Hmm.
too.
Perhaps he is the American everyone is talking about, Terrence.
Nah, can't be. He can't be a master of spellcraft. He doesn't even know magic.
He probably doesn't even know how to fart.
Oh!
Oops.
Yeah, that's funny. That one sounded like it hurt.
What is the sound of one anus farting? Oh, now you know.
Who are you? Stinky Mo-Minky. Oh! Somebody's baking brownies.
What? Who are you?
Yeah, you should take
him back. No, dragon shout.
Any magician's apprentice can dragon shout. It's not like he farted into his hand and hit you in the face with it, Philip.
Oh, okay.
If he's really good, how come he can't sneak a fart behind your fares? The sneaky squeaker! Very impressive.
Ah,
he is worthy of our training after all.
Yes, prepare thyself, child. It is time for you to learn some true magic.
Your magic is impressive, young American.
I mean the fart tricks. Yeah.
Not since Eric Von Thunderpants of Nova Scotia have we seen such prowess.
But now, you must learn to control your anus muscles in just the right way to change a spell's frequency.
Some objects seem too large to be damaged by magic, but now I will break through it with Nagasaki! Here, watch again.
Now you try. Believe in yourself.
Nagasaki.
These three pedophiles from Alberta will have their way with you unless you damage them all with one move.
Nagasaki!
That's it! You have the power!
Okay.
You did it! Now go out and use your anus for the good of mankind.
And...
Yeah, thank you. Also, I get a new perk. I take this one. I'll take this one.
Don't ever, ever fart on a man's balls. You're supposed to go to the catacombs of
Quebec.
You
must never use this fart for evil. Or on balls.
Nagasaki. Not doing anything impressive. Why is it not working? Okay. Enough. Wait a second. Ah, never mind. What? Okay.
Hello?
Well, at least I got them all poisoned.
Hamburgers.
A snake at park. Jesus, save me! Oh, Jesus, please save me!
Lock and load.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Praise our Lord and Savior.
Bonsoir, j'ai quelque chose traduit. Ok.
Cela se traduit par cela. Cela se traduit par cela.
Voilà. Bonjour. Merci beaucoup.
The true hero of Canada. Okay, thank you. I'm tired of this place.
Praise Jesus! Oh, Lord and Savior!
So I'm done here with this place. Yep. Done with this place.
Had enough of Canada, eh? Can't say I blame you.
So bad.
And maybe we should escape home and wait for someone to rescue us.
Okay. I should go to the gun shop now, because I've killed the last monster. What am I doing? Okay.
What can I do for you? Oh, I hate spiders. Sure hope you blasted the heck out of it.
Yep.
I can't wait to see what you kill next.
But I've killed everything. What? Oh, okay. New friends, Nether Jimbo. I'm at max level. 15 is the max level. Okay. Jimbo Ski. X of the Underworld. Lifesteal. Need of Sewing. Alaskan Whaler. No! Okay, so I have everything now. Oh, there's one place I need to visit as well. I almost forgot the bank. Where is the bank? Bank.
Timmy!
Ankh. Hey, Cody, welcome back, man. Okay.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
I remember when I found one of the little kids hiding in here. And I remember the mouse hole. Okay. Golden ticket. Regeneration.
Meh.
Is that all?
Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money with us today? Sorry, kid. Come back when you have some money to invest.
Hi.
Ah, shit.
Put my money back. Here you go. Bank teller.
I think I just found a new body.
Easy.
Bitch.
Ooh, $90. That's a lot. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Bye bye now.
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's the best.
Taco, taco. Let me just check if I've missed out on the on one of the little kids. Give me a second, guys. I need to Google it. Okay, kindergarten, kids, South Park. Just missing on one of them and one of the bums as well. Oh, okay. Should be one here. I might have missed that one. Let me go there, right now. And it's gone. Yeah, it's that guy.
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has a great deal on passport
photos. Okay.
Timmy!
Thank you, Timmy. Maybe I found him after all. I think I found the one in the sewer. Ah.
This place is dark and scary. What if you never found me?
Yep, that almost happened. I've already been here before the quest, so... That's why I never came back to check. So... Okay. I can go back there now. Ooh, also, the bums. Need to find the bums. To find one last one. I think I know where I missed it. Oh, Espada Fora, it's just because I don't have the patience to go around looking for them. I was hoping I could find them during the playthrough, but... I don't really have the patience to just walk around and look for them. Well...
You found all of us! You win!
Yay! What did I win? Ooh, friends! Nice. You need 4 friends for the next perk. So, where is the bus stop? Oh, I think I know. Also, I don't know how to get there. Sad.
If you refer a friend, Jimbo will waive the waiting period for handguns.
Bus stop is here.
Ooh, fast travel tenor.
What? Aha! I haven't found this. Never noticed this place.
Well, there's a professor of astrophysics.
Some people.
You grab mud on that one?
Oh.
Ha! All poison.
We're gonna send you straight to heck!
Yes, we are.
Ow.
Let's see how you like dealing with me!
We survived?
I'm rubber, you're glue!
Liquid courage and he runs away.
Wish, okay. Wish. I hope I level up!
No, we are at max level, man. Okay, finally. But I would never find the last one. Here we go. Lime Green Dye. Slord Braid. Yeah. I am pleased now. We'll go to Madam President. And she'll be my friend for sure. Still don't know about this kid.
Looking like that kid.
Finally!
Thanks, kid. Your work helping with the homeless of South Park will never be forgotten. Here's your cash. I don't want to hear about your problems until you're 18, kid.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I need to talk to her.
Ready to go back?
Yes.
The girls are ready to see you.
Thank you.
See, right here it says that 5 women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, new kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freaking whore! Two-faced butt rag! Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced ass!
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her. I love you guys so much.
We love you too, Heidi.
Yay!
You serve us well, new kid. So you have our services. Tell the boys we will play their game. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
Yay! 85 friends. Okay, so I got a new perk. Yeah. Bloodlust. It's like get them breathing.
We should be friends so you can
often.
Like my posts.
Oh.
I just posted the hottest picture of me.
You're really different from the other boys.
Can't
like,
totally
you're even gross.
I learned that betrayal can actually make your friendship stronger, and it's all thanks to you. As an honorary girl, you've been granted full access to our adorable supplies. Wanna do a little shopping?
No? I can afford everything, so I'll buy it. Stupid spoiled horror gloves.
Yeah, after people hang out with me for a while, they usually end up texting or just looking at their phones.
Ooh, this gives a lot of HP. Leather. That's enough. Oh, I haven't talked to all of them. No! Ah, it's here! Okay. Counter-Strike.
I bet you're thinking about something totally deep right now.
Ooh, Valkyrie. I think it's better than my armor. Higher level. Really should finish this today, otherwise I might have to play it Monday still. What time is it? Ooh, yeah, I'll have to play this Monday again because I don't do playthroughs on Saturday. So I will have to finish this game on Monday. Yeah. Let me just swap the equipment. Now I'll change games right after. Yep, this is the best armor I can get right now. Do more damage. Weapon. And Wait a second. 100, 100 more, and... 20% more with two-handed weapons. This is a two-handed weapon, I think. Oh, I forgot to talk to the other girl. Damn it. What? How did I get that?
Heidi's having a slumber party. Oops.
Thank you so much for clearing my name.
You're not a girl.
Now when girls call me a whore, it's more in a joking way.
You're totally hot.
Thank you.
The girls will be ready to help you whenever you need us.
Is that all? Wait. What is this? Nothing. Alright. Amy Sirozitan. I suppose that's it for today. 89 friends. Ooh, that's a lot. I might miss out on a few, but it's okay. Alright. I'm pretty sure I'm going to finish this game Monday. I was getting tired of it. I like the game.